Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the yet another video of x86 assembly course. In this video, we're gonna see what is a push and pop instruction. So let's start with the push. So push instruction adds the immediate value to the stack, or push instruction can add the value from a register to the stack. Let's start with the push immediate value. So this is our stack. And now our ESP is pointing to the 0012FF74. Let's push value 00000004. So we have added 00000004 to the stack. And now ESP is pointing to the 0012FF70. So this is how we can push an immediate value to the stack. So when we push an immediate value to the stack, it got added into the stack and ESP will get decremented by 4. Now let's start with the push value in a register. So this is our stack and ESP is pointing to the 0012FF74. We have a EAX register. So value of a EAX register is 00000004. Let's push EAX. So now the value 00000004 will be pushed onto the stack and ESP will point to the 0012FF70. So when we push value from the register to the stack, ESP will be decremented by 4 because stack grows from the highest memory address to the lowest memory addresses. Now let's see pop instruction. So this is our EAX register, FF. Okay. So now we will pop EAX. That means whatever value pointed by the ESP will be saved at EAX. So now ESP is pointing at the 0012FF70 and value is 00000004. So when we execute the instruction, the value will be added to the EAX register and ESP will be incremented by the 4. Okay, so this is how the pop instruction works. So that's it for this video. Thank you.